Good morning. Day 136 in our series 2 to 5. Back in my chair, back in my little editing bay here. Still can't hear. Okay, that's better. Tired. I'm tired. Working on maybe a hour and a half asleep, but did get some good editing done this morning. Did quite a bit of denoising. Worked on some scenes. As any of you guys that are watching, I did get my rough cut projected onto the theater at Normal, or onto the screen at Normal Theater back in Normal, Illinois. And so I was able to see what things worked, what things didn't work. So some of the things that I worked on this morning were just some of the close-ups that I thought were a little bit too close, a little bit too blurry, where I lost a little bit too much of the resolution when I pushed in or zoomed in on the actors' faces. I didn't get a ton of close-ups, so I had to manufacture some of them, and that was the whole point of me going back to Illinois to have it projected, was that I went really, really far in and zoomed really far in on some of the shots, and some of them I didn't do as much, so I wanted to see sort of where that line was, and I was able to see that. A lot of them I already knew. But yeah, I went ahead and corrected some of those this morning. Just trying to get back in the swing of things and clear out some of the cobwebs as we start getting back into routine. But didn't do a damn bit of writing this morning. But that's okay. I did quite a bit of writing on vacation, and also did some writing on the flight back too, so not too awfully concerned about that. Still making progress, and hadn't done some editing for several days, so wanted to do that this morning. So that's basically what I did. Yeah, I'm getting ready to take a little nap here because I need one. I gotta go to work here in a little bit. That's gonna be a struggle. I'm in like 8 hours of training today too, so it's not gonna be good. I don't think a whole lot is gonna be absorbed my first day back, but at least I got some good stuff accomplished before the day job begins. So anyway, thank you guys for joining me. Hopefully get back on the full routine tomorrow with a little bit of editing, a little bit of writing, and a whole lot of moving forward. So I will see you tomorrow. Two bells.